Good morning, just a little update for you guys. Yesterday was Veterans Day, so we actually avoided the parks. We went to Disney Springs and did a little shopping, had lunch at our favorite restaurant there in Disney Springs Homecoming. Just kind of laid low. Today was our Hollywood Studios day, but it's also the day that Tropical Storm Etta is hitting Florida. So it has been raining nonstop, I mean, all night, all morning. And so the park opened at 10 and we decided not to go there right at 10. But to kind of hang out in the hotel this morning and then go, we had a lunch reservation at the Brown Derby. So we do have to go for that. We kind of missed our window to cancel that without being penalized. So we need to do that. And so the plan was kind of to go around lunchtime, get a good, nice sit down lunch. The kids have been having great lunches the past couple of days and that seems to be their biggest meal where they're eating the most. And so we wanted to kind of capitalize on that. So that's our big sit-down meal today, and we will take our time there at the Brown Derby. Hopefully try to let some more of the rain pass. And then we will try to endure what is left of the rain this afternoon and still try to get some good attractions in. So, could be an interesting day if the rain doesn't let up. We are trying to let them nap right now, and they've gotten their showers, and so we're gonna try to let them rest for a little bit and then go straight to Hollywood Studios for lunch. It's not going well. They have not been napping. The last couple days they have struggled with naps, so that's been a little frustrating, because then by the end of the afternoon, you know, when there's lots of prime time left in the day, we're talking like 4-5 o'clock, they're toast and grumpy and fighting and bickering and getting, you know, in trouble. So this could be a tough day for us depending on the rain and their attitudes this afternoon, because normally we would be at the park in the morning and then leave for the afternoon. So today we're doing it differently. We did not worry about Rise of the Resistance this time. If you have been following my channel at all, you saw my trip report from last time that it was a great ride. We enjoyed it, but it was not a must do every time we go, especially because not all of us are able to ride it. Vivian is still too short. Sawyer was just barely tall enough, and he preferred Millennium Falcon, and so did my husband and I. The Smuggler's Run seemed to be a better attraction for our family at this stage. So we didn't even try at 7 o'clock to join the boarding group for Rise of the Resistance, and we will probably not try again at 2. We'll let those folks that really desperately want to get on the ride go, because we've already done it, and while it was a great ride, it wasn't our favorite ride, so we don't have to do it every time we go. So that kind of removes some of the stress from our situation. Toy Story Land is our priority, and Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. So stay tuned.
Super fast! Hold on tight, Vivi! Woo! miles and miles from your next present. You just remember what your old pal said.
Yeah, it's weird.
You've got a friend in me.
We're here.
Yeah, you've got a friend in me.
I'm so glad I'm here. I just have to sing.
You got so much fun. And please stay seated till we come to a complete stop.
What are we doing?
I don't know.
We're gonna watch Mickey Short. Yeah. You're right, it stopped. It's parked there. Isn't it cool though? Very cool. I heard a honk?
Yeah.
Don't be nervous. Don't be nervous. It's just parked there.
parked there. Let's keep going. What are you looking for, babe?